da su dio mafijaške hobotnice koja je prala prljavi novac od kokaina, onog čuvenog kartela Dino i Tarantula, mislim da se tako zovu, preko gospodina Menije.
Let's dive into the story of Edin G, the Balkan Escobar. As the alleged head of the Tito and Dino cartel, Edin is thought to recruit members for his cartel within his own family.
Onog čuvenog kartela Dino i Tarantula.